something sideways. Still nothing sideways. Like, we could do... Could kind of cool. But it's an iron door, so we can... Unless we put it from behind. Oh, that could be a good scope, though. That'd be cool. It kind of looks like a shotgun to me, but it's actually a sniper. But I know that's a sniper because it's the shape of a sniper. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Oh shoot. We're supposed to do just do it just then. Then it means I kinda messed up the colors of it. It kinda looks weird though. They don't want it going through. I guess it's gonna have to happen if I want the little we're gonna have to deal with it right now. And then it's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. And then that. Oh, it's confusing because it's all the other way around. I'm so confused right now. Yeah, it's like that. And then I go like, and then we want the barrel here. This looks so weird at first, but I'm sure once it's done. Now it kind of looks like a shotgun. But once we add this scope, hopefully it won't. Like, we need to add the, what's it called? I think biopod or something like that. And then, like, it's just a one that's not even up yet. It's just a prank. I think that's too big. Yeah, that's good. Put like, can't put it on. Okay. So once we got that. The site doesn't look great, but does that look good? I put it in the wrong place. Okay, so the reason it might not look like one is because it's not on the end of here. And then that, we could do that. Like, the problem is that he's made out of that granite stuff, so it kind of looks weird. Like, it looks like the color of the barrel, so I'll just switch it to golden. But then it would blend. I had a problem here. We can do polished if we want. It looks a little bad, but I guess we'll have to do if we want the but then it blends in with the white. Let me keep that there so I remember what it's like. We could do, should we just turn like the barrel and like some of the body to like gold, get the gold camo on there? I think we should. Just try it. I just want to try and see how it turns out. And it's actually supposed to be right there. And then okay, and then we can do like the barrel. No, don't go away. I think it's 10% battery life. No. Looks weird, but also looks legit. But it's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Kind of looks weird though. I think we should do, okay, so I think what we should just make it go up like this. And then right when that gets there, goes to to that camo. To the gold camo. Change that to gold. Like, the sniper, I didn't know what colors to choose for it. So it's kind of hard making my decision. I don't know. I think maybe we could go back to the shotgun. Because it looked like a shotgun before. Should we just make him have a shotgun? I think we should. Golden shotgun. What should the thing be made of? No, this doesn't like it. A gray? Gray would be good. Or should we just keep it like that? The shotgun. Maybe, I kind of want to change that to gold, though. Yeah, like that, bro. Got, like, the shotgun. You know what, mate? Let's do this. We're going ML jar. Oh geez. Nope, that's the wrong thing. I don't know how I'm gonna like literally remake this thing. What I need to do is do this. So I do one of these, I do one of those, and then two of those. Oh dude, this guy's gonna look ML jar. Sorry for the lack of commentary. Okay, so I have to get up to here. Oh, and there. Alright, so. And then now that we have that, we just go up. I think two more. Two more would be good. Yeah, that's good. And then for the rest, we just have. Oh shoot, built it wrong. It's supposed to be on the outside. Ugh. This is a little boring, but still, I'm gonna get this awesome milk shotgun done. Okay, and then we had this, and then these two. Just add this. And then I think we're good. Oh wait, we need this part. Shotgun. Oh shoot. Okay, now we need something to make them a little bit cooler. Yes! Why didn't I think of this sooner? with a hood, with a hood, with a hood at? What else do we need for him? Dude, we need to give him those new J's. We need to give him those J's. Oh shoot, man. Getting geared up, man. Man, I don't know what's happening with this kid, but he's crazy. Man, look at these awesome laces. Man. What did I make? Those aren't even J's, those are just like red flip flops. There we go. Look at this kid. He's going ham. And then, like, let's give him the Mountain Dew. So we're gonna need that. So we need that, that. And then, yeah. Need to get him some Mountain Dew. Low on Mountain Dew, man. It's not good. He needs some canned Mountain Dew. Name is like me. Some Mountain Dew, bro. Need some Mountain Dew. No, I'm not making, I didn't commit to this. Just no. I'm sorry. Just no. What else can we make him? We gotta make him better. Well, we could give him like one of the shotguns with like. This is gonna be awesome. Just gonna give him like, those things, like we can make them those shotguns where they have like the instead of just like putting them in the bottom, you would like stick the bullets inside here. Yeah, man, dude, this kid's like, he's gonna kill everybody. How do I make it again? Like that. Okay. Guacamole. Think I just made this milk into an outlaw of the city. Because now he has like. He can't be stopped. His next, like, he can't be evolved anymore. He's just too ammo jar to not die. Yeah. Man, I wish I could place it on the bottom. And then we'll get some nice blue carpet. Yo, this kid is like, this kid is like, you can't stop him. He's just too crazy to be stopped. Like, it was like so innocent. It was like this milk. It's so cute and like innocent. But then like now. He's walking around the streets and like you see him, you just run. You just start running. Oh shoot, man. This thing is like deadly now. Oh no, I don't want to put the carpet on there. I want to put like some gold. It just has like gold and stuff. Yeah, you know how like they have the gold bullets, like not the gold bullets, but like it's red and then like gold, kind of. It's not actual gold, but it's just like that. It looks like gold. And then should we put like a piece of gold right here? Not able to put on pressure. I mean on trapdoors. Well, now we have this kid who can't be killed. Gotta give you some keys also. Give you the yellow pair that only I like. All these guys are like if you see these guys on the street, you're gonna go running for it. Like, jeez. Shut up. Stupid cow. So, I think I did, like, that, kind of. I just got, like, that outside of it. Let's see what it looks like. No, I'm gonna put it like I kinda wanna get rid of that and just like I think we're fine. It's a cookie with an AK-47. Oh my god. It's a cookie with an AK-47. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then what should we just give him with like these things? What are those? He has like the worst things. SpongeBob, I just like want to forget about him or explode him or something. These are the two guys that are pretty much epic now. So if you liked the video, go ahead, comment and subscribe what I should build next. I want to keep this little thing going with the cookies, milk, and the SpongeBob thing because that was pretty funny. Just give them like AK-47s and stuff. That was pretty funny. Maybe we can make like a cow or a pig next or something. I don't know. Put it in the comments below. And I'll see you guys later. And sorry for the commentary. So, bye. The lack of commentary.